Good. So, there's a gentleman doing his rounds, as you can see. I'm going to need a further zoom. Oh!
He's not...
Sorry, I've just seen the scale of this level. This might be beyond our current skill level
no,
to work.
We're great. We can
right.
do it.
I need a scan of that droid. Can you tail him?
I believe in you.
Don't.
Don't do what?
Don't go through that trap door.
Where?
Between you and the bit.
What, so like...
That's a trap door.
All of it?
All of it. Stop. Your friend will be coming across from there in about 4 seconds. I'd like you to tail him and scan him. You'll be safe to do so. Right.
Come on, now the game's gone.
Oh god, what have I done? It's because I've closed the Oculus menu, which is coming up because of emulation, right? One day we'll get to play the game. Just don't wait for it.
This is like LAN parties, Alex. It's all part of the experience.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Black Hat Cooperative. Eleanor is in the hot seat, or indeed legs. I am the operator, and this is what I'm going to see. Let's start, shall we? I'm waiting for the VR player.
And I'm not going to... Oh, God. I might get a bit nauseous eventually.
That's all part of the
press
fun, I think.
Press the red button with trigger. Ah.
Excellent. Are you receiving me?
Yes.
Excellent. My incredibly loud blue MX keycaps are really helpful there.
They are super helpful. This is a super, what's the word?
Exciting?
Foreboding corridor. No.
So, the door on your right, I can see, is locked, according to my little system data here. The door to your left, however, is gloriously open. I think we should go and have a little look inside.
He's trying to kill you.
No, he's not. Don't be ridiculous.
Are you trying to kill me, Alex?
No, I am your analyst. I'm here to serve you.
You're my operator. Do you even know what your job is?
In approximately 4 meters on your left is an open door. I'd like you to explore it. Left, that door is marked open on my logistics map. Let's have a little looksy-doodles. Is that a teleporter? Oh, something's happened. Oh, I guess that's where we select missions.
Yes, that was the level select screen.
All right, we're pretty good at
this.
Okay.
Can I point out that I think every time you click outside of the window, it puts a loading screen up in my face? That's okay.
Well, there's nothing else in this room aside from that teleporter, according to my map. We're in level 0 at the moment.
Guess I'll go in here then.
And so saying, they did. Oh, hello!
Should I be worried about that? It's pretty simple. Avoid the traps. Basically, red equals dead. Good to know. Then how do I get through it? Oh.
You can walk around it. There, stand by.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You should take a step away from that. Sorry about that. So...
It's making noises.
Can I hack it? I probably can hack it, but I haven't been taught how to yet. Okay, moving on.
I don't want to go through... Oh, maybe I'll go this way. I should really
Stop.
Look at my surroundings.
Listen and trust your operator.
But you're trying to kill me.
look to your left. Walk to the left, but do not go into the center of the room. I want you to hug this wall.
The wall on my left or my right?
Hug the wall on your left. Stop. Look to your right. Now, there's a big diagram here that says one word, one simple word. So what we're going to do is we're now going to hug the wall on your right. Okay? Really hug that wall. Good. Good. Well done.
Yay!
Excellent. There's a lot of fun things in this room. They all look nice from my perspective.
You sure?
Well, as sure as I can be. Delicious.
All right. I don't know what I just picked up.
They're called bits, apparently, according to my system. Oh,
the room is
stand
dark.
By. We have rotating cameras. I'd like you to stay still. When I say go, I want you to run directly forwards into the teleporter.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Stand by. Move on, Zulu. Stand by. Zulu, Zulu, Zulu. Nope, that's less forwards than I would hope for. Good, well done.
I was curious about how movement worked. Turns out I have to face the way I want to go.
Right, let's have a look what's happening here. Okay, the door in front of you is unlocked to the right in that room. Oh, you're safe, don't worry.
Okay.
Go through the unlocked door. To the right, you'll find a key. You don't trust your operator.
No, I just like to see what's going on. I do have trust issues, I'm not going to lie.
Alright, that door should open now. I was wrong. Oh, there we are.
I have to press buttons.
Ask partner for the code.
The code is precious.
Is it now?
Yes.
Password verified. It should be unlocked now.
Yep.
Good, good.
We're so good at this, Alex.
Right, whatever happens next, we're going to play this the way it's supposed to be played. I can't see your perspective. I think I know what you're supposed to do here.
I'm hugging the trophy.
Congratulations. Well, should we try an actual mission?
Okay.
Why don't we go one door to the right? Yeah.
This one's called Microchip.
Engage. Oh, wrong game. Okay. Anything fun in the room you're in?
No, just a pipe in the ceiling.
All right. I'd like you to head forwards, but not aggressively. Good.
I don't think I can move aggressively in this game.
The doors to both your left and right are unlocked. However, from my perspective, are quite uninteresting. Could you poke your head into each one and let me know if you see anything?
So this one just has a vent at the end.
A vent, you say?
Oh, it looks like a weird antenna coming out the ceiling. There's a window into the next room.
Hmm. Oh, sorry, did I freeze you there?
Yes.
All right.
Oh, if I look at something, I can scan it.
Please, do a scan.
Spicy Happy 64.
I beg your pardon?
That's literally what it said.
Hmm.
I don't know if I should look through the window. I'm going to assume I shouldn't. So I'm going to go and look at the
Not
room.
Not yet. Instead... Ah, thank you. That's helpful. Stand by. I'm going to try something.
Spicy. Spicy, not spice.
Ah, well, it must flow.
Spicy with a Y, not
God
a U.
God damn it. It's almost like I'm trying to type with a massive Blue Yeti microphone in front of the way. So, give me information. Oh my God, I have to move this microphone.
Just so you know, I can see all your typos.
Oh, good. Spicy Happy 64.info. The spicier, the happier. Oh, it's a McSpicy. I miss Singapore. Right. The McDonald's in Singapore are phenomenal. Ah, interesting. So if it's an enemy, I can follow it that way. Okay, I can now log out of its little microbios. There.
You just logged me out of the level.
Ah, now I apologize for that. That command did something I didn't intend. Could you go back into Microchip? The follow command must sync the map to you, not me to an enemy. I'll do that now. Boom! See, we're learning. So just so you know, I haven't covered it before, so I feel like I should cover it now. Out in the corridor from whence you just came is a massive trapdoor.
Yeah, probably you should tell me about the trapdoors. Because essentially, you're the one that knows the mission objective. I don't know what I'm doing right now.
Submerge deep into the bazooku scene as a teenager. The pampered. Oh. The pamperdored. What did it say? The pamperdored coiffed villain, now known as Concurrent Q, practices his broken English and well honed skills from an unknown location in Japan. If you head forwards, you are safe to go directly to the door opposite that door. Excellent. Do not go through the door on the left. Until I do this.
And then what am I doing?
You will have probably about a second to move into that door on your left. Wait for it. I have to time it because lasers are going to come up. They may be infrared.
Do you... Which door am I going into?
This
then?
Door.
This is so unhelpful.
The door you are standing next to and looking at.
And then go where?
Forwards a lot. Go forwards a lot. Oh no, I don't have a hack point. Ignore what I just said. You're going to die. Oh wait, the door's closed. It can't get you. Everything's fine. Do not move. Move now. Forwards, forwards. 1 meter. Stop. Stand by. That grid is deadly to Eleanor's.
Oh. What's on...
A trap door is in the door to your right.
Oh, okay.
Could you move up to that grate? Don't move through it yet. The laser grid. Wait for it. Go, go, go. Good. You can go through the door on your left for a goodie.
Boop.
Very good.
Now what?
Head on back. You can head to the door opposite said door. Take the door on your left now. Move slowly.
I'm scanning the machine. It's called the Plomb 59.
Isn't it, though? It's a good name. A vicious, toothless hobo who spits acid vomit. Well, we should avoid him, then.
Looks like a computer.
I do not have the capacity to hack it. 2 usable bits. Oh, interesting. Maybe I can, you know. Maybe I can. Liplom59.blind. Could you walk forwards 4 meters?
Is a square a meter?
Yes, I'm assuming Minecraft rules.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Turns out, the cone of its vision isn't entirely correct. They have some self-awareness. You want to go through that door?
That one?
Yes.
But not go straight across the floor?
You are now safe to do so. You've just avoided a trapdoor. Hard right if you want a goodie. Good, that's 180. There's also a button for 180ing should you want to. Excellent.
I think that would make me ill.
There is a trapdoor in this corridor. Hug the right wall. You're going to go through that door on your right for another bit. Good. Face this door. Don't go through it. I have to think of something. No. Okay, this isn't a safe place to be. Please go back from whence you came. You're safe. You won't hit the... Don't go right. Don't go right. So look right and then go left. Really hug that wall, though. And go through this door. It's quite safe. Good. All right. Head forwards. Stop.
You say that a lot. It's not always helpful.
My apologies.
Okay, which door?
The one to your right. There'll be a security... No!
Jesus Christ.
Was that stressful? Oh my god, you look like you're having a panic attack.
That is not the second door.
Well,
right.
You know, it's... Life is complicated sometimes. It's on the right of the map.
Oh, I look so happy right now. Madrew 52. It's a very happy looking box.
Yes. Hello. Now, I can spend one of our bits to turn it off, and I might... because that would allow you to collect another bit. You can get a little closer. I don't know how long I'll be able to blind it for. Let's find out.
Well, I can see why you do a blind test.
What was his name? Oh, yes.
Madrew 52.
Well, unfortunately, when I spend it, that bit will be gone. I won't be able to do it again. So, if this works, I will ask you to bomb towards the door. Can you see the door? It's over the...
Do you mean the door that my arrow is pointing at?
I mean the door your arrow is pointing at.
I could bomb through that, yeah.
Alright. I am going to hack the planet in 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go. Alright, so what we're going to do now is hug... Nope, don't leave this room. To your right is a trapdoor. But again, if you hug the wall, you'll be safe. So I'd like you to hug the wall round...
So I have feedback.
Mm-hmm.
When you say to your right, I'm assuming that you mean the square literally to my right.
No, I mean to your right direction, as humans say the word right.
We've established that I am not human.
Okay, that answers that and some previous confusions.
I am very literal.
Okay, let me change that. I'd like you to move 1 meter to your right. A sidestep, if you will. No, that's forwards. Excellent. So, we're beginning to get better at this. You're not good at understanding your own perspective.
Well,
spend a lot of time out of your own skull, clearly.
Well, I thought you were still using Alex's language.
No, not today.
We're trying to compromise to each other, and we're not doing it very well.
That's the problem. Today, you can compromise to me when you're operator. Right now, we're compromising to you. Okay. Head to that door. Don't do anything but forwards.
Hey.
Stack up, but don't open the door. To your left.
What does stack up mean?
Oh, have you never played a Rainbow Six game, a Tom Clancy game?
I have, but I don't remember what stack up
means. It means get ready to go through it quickly and with vigor. Without activating it. You might take a little step back. Good.
I wasn't expecting that to... Adru.
Madru. I was less than Adru.
Do you want me to go to the door on my left?
Stand by.
I'm standing.
What's going to happen now is I'm going to lock Madru out of the system. When I do, you're going to run directly forward. There is a wall in front of you. Hug it all the way to the left. There are no trapdoors or anything. It's just an easy way of getting
there. Hug it
all
the way to the left.
I said the wrong thing. Let me say that again. You're going to hug that wall and turn right.
And keep going?
And then continue to hug the wall. There'll be a door directly on your left when you hug the wall. I will talk you through it as it happens.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Excellent. Hard right. And that door on your left. Very good. From here on out, it's clear sailing. Congratulations. Whee! You've earned a trophy.
Hooray!
Consume it.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh. 15 minutes. Would score to beat 1 minute.
Well, apparently we're just not very good.
Well, it's our first time on this merry-go-round.
Do you want to do the next
one? Yeah, let's swap over.
This one's called Labyrinth, which
that bodes well.
That's such a good sign. I am not very good at your keyboard.
Well, I think the massive microphone in the way isn't helping. When you hit enter, it disappears from my vision. Hang on. I don't think...
Also, you're a lefty.
Sorry about that.
Okay, so this level's a lot harder because there are moving enemies.
Well, this sounds like it's gonna be fun.
I think we're going to die.
I'm gonna swap my controllers over because I need my left hand to be my joystick hand.
You don't do very much with it, thankfully.
No, I've noticed I can't see my limbs.
So
that's quick turn, okay.
So enemy name.info, blind is 1, freeze is 3, I could follow you or I could log out. So, immediately on your right, this part of the corridor isn't much to worry about. So if you go forward 1 meter and pick up the key on your right.
Oh, there's a key over here.
Yeah. So there are 2 doors in this corridor.
Just so you know, that corridor disappears off into blackness. It's quite creepy. Is it large for you?
I can see where it goes. It is very creepy.
Oh, it's creepy for you as well.
We will be going there later.
And what about now?
Now, I need you to go forward 1 more meter, stop, turn right, open that door.
Planet hacked.
Bit.
Ooh, nom 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 nom.
So now there's...
Where did it go?
You ate it.
What's in that room?
An enemy that would murderify you.
Okay, I'll just go over here.
So along the floor, you'll see there are squares. In 3 diagonal squares time, the corridor splits. It goes forward and left. I need you to go forward now, turn left, and go into the door that turns up on your right.
This kind of right?
Yeah.
Was that very time sensitive?
Yeah.
It felt it.
Because now the enemy is walking back down the corridor and is on the other side of that door. So if you go out, it will murder you.
Okay, right. I'll wait here.
Yes. Okay. But what's going to happen is you're going to turn right out of this door and go
Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, I'm ready
seven,
to run.
Roughly 8 meters. I'm impressed that that thing hasn't eaten you.
Oh, it's turning around. Oh, waiting for the door to close.
Good okay. job.
Let me
so
know
now,
when it, please tell me when it
follow
goes.
Follow it.
If I follow it, I can hack it.
You can, but we don't need it. Go in that door.
To the right?
Yep.
It's Madru again. The password. You know what? Do you need the password?
I think so.
The password is username. How's that for information security?
Okay, that's unlocked now.
Do you want me to go into it?
Yes. So this bit's fine. You can loop around. Stop when you see the lasers.
Ah, they're protecting a key, I see.
Stop. Stop. Go.
Ah!
We now need to go back. No, do we? No, I think, actually. Do you want all the bits on this level, or do you just want to win?
I'm happy with winning.
So keep going forward.
What the hell's that? I've seen something. Some beautiful object.
There is nothing between you and it.
Oh, that's why we
don't go in,
in
there.
I rather misheard you. When you said go, I assumed you meant the door in front of
no,
me.
No, I assumed you'd seen the trophy.
I had not. There's something here, and I think it's the moon.
It's the moon.
The moon is about a foot away.
Oh, that's worrying.
It's fascinating. Yum, 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 yum.
Press enter to continue. Boop.
Excellent. Shall we try one for luck?
Yes.
Where should I go?
Back out into the corridor. And then go left. And then go in the next door on your left. And then pick any of these doors. One's called transistor, one's called checkmate, and one is called hack.
Oh, I think we're making you do some work. We're going into hack.
No, I like doing no work though. It's time to learn what those bits you collect are used for. We've already learned this, though. There's nothing in here.
Okay. Stand by.
You can spend bits to hack enemies.
Whoa. Oh, they're bits.
Ask your partner to scan the enemy, then to an enemy named Blind.
There's some cute robot over here.
Okay, I'm about to blind it. Go.
Oh, it's cute. Can I hug it?
Oh,
it doesn't last that long then. Oh, I had a heart attack there.
You see what I'm suffering from now?
Yeah. Let's try that again.
According to my timeout, it hadn't worn off yet, so I don't know why.
Oh, maybe it really is about approaching it too close.
Scan, please. And engage.
Hi, buddy. I think that noise meant it was coming for me. I really hope it doesn't turn down here. Is it still coming?
Okay, it has turned around. Yeah, I need you to scan it. Go.
Where am I going? Where am I going?
There. Freeze is what stops it being able to chase you even though it's seen you. Disturbance identified as inconsequential transient. This is a maze. There are no traps, so I just have to direct you through it. Can you go left, go right, turn, okay, go forward.
What's that noise? Am I being hunted?
Oh, you're being hunted by a Trojan. You're about to die. So I need...
Operator, stop giving me a heart attack.
I was reading the Hunters are ruthless, quickly type the text over the hunter's head to buy more time. Oh. Jesus.
Oh, so have you got a Mavis Beacon teaches typing thing to try and
go left,
save me time?
Go right. Go forward. Go left. Follow this down.
Okay, so you've got to give me directions while typing things in to slow down the monster trying to chase me to death.
Yeah, I've fucked that up though.
Well, I'm just gonna run.
Go left. Back, back, back. Thank you. Right, forward.
Oh, I earned this. That's harrowing. I'm sending you back in. This is the thing, kind of thing ADHD was built for.
Hello. I would say you look nice, but I don't know what you look like, operator. I've never seen you. You're just the text in my eyes. Are you just upset with me because I got you killed a few times? If we're gonna work in the field, operator, we need to trust each other more than I currently trust you. It's not like I have trust issues or anything. I don't know what I'm scanning, but I'm scanning something. Mr. Rick! There is something over there as well. The music in this is cool, though.
Good. So, there's a gentleman doing his rounds, as you can see. I'm gonna need a further zoom.
He's not...
Sorry, I've just seen the scale of this level. This might be beyond our current skill level
no,
to
we're
work.
Great. We're great. We can
right.
do it.
I need a scan of that droid. Can you tail him?
I believe in you.
Don't.
Don't do what?
Don't go through that trap door.
Where?
Between you and the bit.
What, so like...
That's a trap door.
All of it?
All of it. Stop. Your friend will be coming across from there in about 4 seconds. I'd like you to tail him and scan him. You'll be safe to do so.
Damn it.
You can also... Okay, it's fine. Don't tail him. Good, good. Excellent. He's turning back around now. And turn left here. Good. And wait here. Well done. Feel like Morpheus, me?
Why? Morpheus always goes in on the action.
That's not
true. Surely you're more like Tank.
Wait, does he turn around to face you? You're about to die.
Yay!
Whew, this is a stressful electronic video game.
See?
Give me all the scans you can. Here comes another friend of yours. There
if
he
it's
is.
The one that moves, I have to be able to tail him.
Yes, you have all the space to do so. Turns out he turns to the right to turn around. That's helpful information to have. Spicy Happy 66. Good, good. Alright, stand by. Turn to your left. Walk in that direction down your corridor. Good. To your right is a laser beam. It's open now, go for that bit. Stop his movement. Good, good, good. Stay still. Stay nice and still. Now go backwards. Excellent. Now. I mean, this is a fun direction, but I'd like you to go in the other direction.
Okay. Whee!
Keep on it. We're going to the far end. And stop. Good. Stack up for this corridor, but don't go yet. Your friend Spicy Happy is coming down the corridor.
They're not friends.
We're going to tail him just long enough to take the bit that he's protecting.
Ah! Okay.
Go for it.
And then
And then follow my commands. Go right. Keep going right. Forwards, 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 forwards. Left a bit. Forwards, forwards. Go up there. Good. keep going forwards, don't move from your path. Left, 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 left. Look left. Look left. Too late.
Oh.
Nom, 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 nom. It's okay. It's all right. Everything's going to be all right. You want to try and command me down this level? It's,
I'm interested.
It's quite the clusterfuck.
You're going to have to give me a few seconds to actually look at the map.
Yes, exactly. Enjoy this map.
I see what you mean.
This is why I didn't join MI6.
I'd like to point out.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like your chair. Please stop. Please don't wander around while I'm trying to work out what to make you do. Back, stop. Go forward, stack up at this corridor, and then wait. Back a little bit more. Thank you, but I want you to wait there because I need to know if... I need you to wait there because I need to know if waiting there gets you spotted.
Oh, good. I look forward to being part of this experiment.
Sorry. Seems like the answer is no. Which is useful.
I can't scan him anymore. I guess that means he's scanned.
He's scanned.
I don't see his name.
Go forward to right, get the bit, next corridor, turn right, and just loop back around. Go. Then go forward left and wait in that corridor. Oh, that's dodgy as fuck.
Oh, good. Wait, I like hearing my operator say that.
Wait on the other side of this corridor, but don't leave it.
I'll just crouch here. It's fine.
No.
I think I'll live here, actually. I'll just
I don't think
have a
will.
Little lie down.
Okay. Just wait here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Right? So just wait. Back.
I'm scared.
Okay, stop. 180. Alex, you need to listen to me if this works. Okay,
sorry.
Forward, right. Get that bit, wait in that corridor. Okay, forward, tail Celio.
Is he going now?
All right, wait, stop. Back up. So, what we're gonna do is go for those two bits in the middle, but
I can't see those in the darkness.
There are two bits in the middle that we're going to go for. They're two.
Okay.
So if we take what new
hello.
I think that's what you killed me with one time. I didn't realize that he
turned
that
to
way.
The right. Yes.
Okay. One more go. Well, that's fine. It just means don't sit in those. Okay. We're going to do electric fence first, so go to electric fence. Left. Back.
I know, I just thought you might like a scan.
Oh. Maybe you tell me you're doing the scan first, then.
Hey. I'm the one risking my life in the field here, bucko.
Yeah, but if you
why
don't,
do you want
to
help?
If you don't do what I expect you to, you die.
Fair point.
Wait. Keep waiting. Go. Right. Run for the bit. Right. Okay. Then go back down this corridor, go to the gap on your right, and then just chill. Okay, corridor on left.
This guy?
Yeah, wait there. It's fine.
This guy seems to have a very...
No, he's easy to dodge. You just gotta go at the right time.
Has he got a big cone? Tell me where his vision cone ends.
You're not currently in it.
Ah, you lied to me!
You weren't in it!
You lied to me!
You honestly weren't in it. Keep going!
Ah!
Oh, wait, maybe if I typed them I could have...
Oh, do you think?
I don't know if that applies in this level. But you could have kept running.
That's why I'm collecting the bits. They give you the currency with which to do some hacks.
Yeah, but you haven't needed to do any of that right now. Go. Go back. That's not what I meant by back.
He doesn't seem too angry
trapdoor.
At me. I fell down.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting you to go down that corridor.
No, I wonder why.
So, forward into the corridor, left second gap where the lasers are. Go now. Go left. Go up. Now retract back to a safe corridor. Or don't.
I misunderstood safe corridor. I can do that right now.
Go forward. Go forward. No, you fuck now.
Oh, he turns away all around? Yeah. Why does he turn all the way around?
That's why I said go forward.
I thought he did 90 degrees at a time. I was trying to be helpful. I was trying to get a scan off.
No, being helpful would have just been doing what I told you to.
You're right, and I said I would too.
You did. You this even time, said you would.
This time I'm going to be so good.
You just fell down the trap card.
This time I'm going to be so good. You have no idea how good I'm going to be.
Okay. One more, and then maybe we should do something else. Don't go through that. Okay, go forward. Wait at the lasers. Because I still haven't got a beat on how long these take. Okay. Ready, go. Go left. Go get forward. Bit. Now 180. Back into safe corridor. We're gonna go get the other bit. Go forward. Left. Go right into the corridor. Go forward. Keep going forward. Turn right. Turn right. Go forward. Keep going forward. Turn right and stop. Thank you. Go forward, shift right, and then wait in the next gap. Oh.
Benjamin is curious about me.
There's a trapdoor.
Well, it was a worthy experiment.
I didn't think that cone would hit you, because it hasn't hit you on other runs when you've been stood
it's
there.
It's a very rude little code, if you ask me.
Hmm.
Oh, well, good game.
Well done.
We didn't do as badly as I expected
us
to.
No, we did terribly.
Okay, yeah, no, it was pretty bad.